Leopards usually eat smaller prey, such as monkeys or antelopes. However, if they are successful at hunting larger prey, such as a deer or wild boar, they may carry it into a tree for easier feeding. By hanging prey from strong branches, they can overcome the physical resistance of tearing apart the flesh of larger prey.